Hi, my name is Brandon Watson, and my goal with Interview At is to teach everyone who is willing to learn how to leverage the hiring frameworks of the very best tech companies to better position yourself in your interviews, show up as your authentic self, and to be relaxed and at ease while talking about your experiences. Actually, I have over 20 years of experience and have been a product and business leader, business executive at Microsoft, Amazon, Oracle, and multiple startups which I've exited. I've also worked in private equity and investment banking. It's been quite a career. I've run teams, hired for teams, and built teams from the ground up across companies at all phases of the growth and capital cycles. Recruiters on YouTube have great content, but I want to give you the content and analysis from a product and business leader who's been entrusted with teams responsible for business lines that ran into the multiple billions of dollars. The process I've adapted over the years is a mix from a variety of tech companies at which I've worked and from processes from which I've been a part of, companies like Facebook and Google, where I've been recruited, as well as executive search firms. There's a lot to learn from everybody. I lean very heavily, though, on the Amazon leadership principles because they are a very good way at creating a full picture of a candidate as well as delivering great feedback. As an underrepresented minority, I also understand the unique challenges of being a minority in the workplace, especially the professional workplace, not the least of which is access to guidance and mentorship from executives who understand your issues. I have exactly one goal: democratize access to leadership and mentorship of great leaders to help you get the job you want. I also believe in being very authentic and available for my customers. Don't believe me? Google Brandon Watson Windows Phone to understand why I'm willing to publish my cell phone number down below. Click and subscribe for new content analyzing real interviews for technical, product, business, and leadership roles with a main focus on the tech industry, but really these lessons are applicable for just about any industry.